Alright, this is Central Islip Station here. We're here to see train 2037 from Ronkonkoma, New York. It's operating with an M9 set. And it's supposed to be 9019 leading to 9006 on the rear with 12 cars. Looks like as advertised, the M9 set's making its way west, about to go underneath Veterans Memorial Highway, Route 454. This train will make all stops, including Pine Lawn, all the way to Hicksville, Mineola, Hillside Maintenance Facility, Woodside, and then New York Penn Station after Jamaica. Actually slowing down for the Carlton Avenue crossing, which is a delayed crossing activation before it proceeds west.